Jackie. Welcome and salutations. This is Notorious. And I'm going to be reading another poem before it is the weekend. It is no longer Friday, but it's still the weekend. Yay! This one is entitled Three Blind Mice, or just Blind Mice. Three Blind Mice is constantly used. And the picture I would have would be of Screwball, Trixie, and Nurse Redheart. But I don't, so I'm just going to have to work with something. I'll figure it out in the end. I hope y'all enjoy, but the poem's a little long. The poem's a little long. I think each one could be a poem in itself, but I wanted to make sure I felt I captured everyone, all three of their entire perceptions on this. It's a little bit Rainbow Factory, and by a little bit I mean a lot of. And it's not really scary dark, but more of reality dark. Crap, 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 nose, crap, crap, nose, crap, crap, nose, blow, 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 blow. Yeah, but, I'm not a fan of cupcakes. Not a big fan of cupcakes. I have a song for it. I have a song too. It's in my head right now. I'm trying not to sing it right now, but I might sing a little bit of it when this is done. Maybe, but it is a parody of that lovely, lovely Pinkie Pie cupcake song. Not Smile. That was a video, and fucked up as hell. But back to it. I'm sorry I got so distracted. I'm going to try my best to do this with the voices I have planned, but we'll see what we can do. Alright, this is Blind Mice. Y'all enjoy. We three blind mice who place a cat in a maze, who see only the toil of knife toil away, fixing the rights from the wrongs, to understand better not those who are in pain, but why they are in pain, why they are who they are, insane, praying all night for the silence of heels against steel, making their way to their cells. We blind mice can see the anguish as hooves worn against tiles, moist, stubby, cracked, and runny with fear. Oh dear, is us blind mice, what shall we do? For a lobotomy might be needed under the knife in two. We three blind mice see all that decay, wither as each sliver slithers out of the mouth, gaping with eyes blank, for not what one does with the follies of their lives, but the gifts to pass on. For we three aren't blind to the masses that crave this power, should have it taken away, but since all punish sin, all should pay the price. So siphon till flesh becomes brittle, and mane echoes the prisms of grays and blacks, with no cutie mark attached. So we three blind mice can never see the sun. I have a syringe for two arms. You choose the best one. We three blind mice need no reason for what we do. The logic illogical, the patience imperishable, but our methods quite ethical. For puny kind deem them worthy to come to us. So we three blind mice see no reason to hear such fuss or complaints about our findings, or how we find them, our records, or our recordings. Even our doctors and nurses deserve praise for the hell we've raised upon Equestria's second flank, a backside polished and kissed with two princesses that turn their blindness to the obvious. Yes, we three blind, misguided mice are still not deaf, as you can plainly see, but I have to write you down for an appointment. The interview's at 3. I hope you all enjoyed that. This was Blind Mice and Notorious. There is a break there in between each one. I'm going to see if I can pop in a picture real quick so you can, you know, switch it out so I can continue the writing, so forth and so on. So, hope you all enjoyed. Again, Notorious. I'm Allie. Deuces. I gotta push the stop button.